Gaza was before the war the greatest open-air prison. Today is the greatest open-air graveyard. The Middle East, the situation in Gaza. Gaza was before the war the greatest open-air prison. Today is the greatest open-air graveyard. A graveyard for tens of thousands of people, and also a graveyard for many of the most important principles of humanitarian law.